Gamaliel to let it be known that if we want to see a change in our communities, then we must have the brave conversations to confront racism.
Yes! Yes.